please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Moving on then, from the sidelines of the ENY Entrepreneur of the Year Awards, Priya Sheth caught up with Dilip Shanghvi of Sun Pharma and began by asking him his outlook on the pharma industry and also asked him his view on the rising pricing pressures. Let's hear him out.
Pricing pressure continues to be there in the market, and we expect this to continue to stay for some more time.
So when do you think this would possibly, when would we be out of this kind of pricing pressure? When do you think the market will stabilize going forward?
No, my view is that pricing is always product specific, and depending on when you reach a equilibrium on price, prices will stabilize. We are seeing that some product prices are gradually going up also.
What would you say would be the three major challenges that the industry is facing at this point in time as we look ahead in 2018?
Well, industry has a challenge in terms of pricing, in terms of increasing competition and potentially depleting patent expiry pipeline.
So one big news that's changed the global scene at this point in time is that Warren Buffett has bought in some stock in Teva as we speak. How do you view this development?
No, I mean, I think clearly it's a great benefit for the industry, because he thinks that industry has reached a level where he sees a significant upside for his investment. And I think we will see that many other investors potentially follow him back into the sector.
So do you pose, how would you look at this as a competitor?
No, I think ultimately everybody tries and invests in the best company in the sector. So it encourages us to try and be the best company in the sector, so that we are within the investment horizon of majority of the global investors.